Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down.
Trip so far was probably Paris. I got to visit Versailles and I really liked it. I got to learn a lot about the history of the city and the garden was beautiful.
Significant historical events in this region's history, of course, being the Normandy landings on June 6, 1944. Now, as part of that and the liberation of France that came after it, there was a huge battle fought over this city. And basically, in that battle and the bombardment of it before that, the city was completely destroyed, and that included the University of Caen, which was at the time way in the center of the city. So after the war, they just rebuilt everything, including this university here. The beaches are, of course, very close. I visited all of them. The whole group visited Omaha, the American Cemetery.
The one that I really liked was the macaron. We made like the traditional dessert in France. I really enjoy it. It was like really good.
Je n'ai plus personne à qui me confier. Je passe mon temps à regarder par la fenêtre et je ne te vois toujours pas entrer.
Hanging out at Le Chateau de Caen. Right next to the university where we study here. You pass by every day.
Je garde espoir de te revoir dans un proche avenir. Je t'attends comme si t'allais rentrer. Tu vas me manquer, tu vas me manquer. Les souvenirs ne cessent de me hanter.
Here we are in downtown Caen, where there's plenty to do. You have shops, and you have nightlife, and there's even a market every Sunday that's very nice to go to for your produce, fruits, things like that. You won't be bored when you're here, that's for sure.
Bienvenue à Caen, voici le train. C'est super facile, rapide. On l'utilise chaque jour, peut-être cinq fois chaque jour.
Je pense tellement à toi.
I'm standing with Sophia Cathedral behind me, and I gotta say that it's the churches here that are my favorite thing. Just looking at the architecture varying from medieval, Roman, Renaissance, it's so beautiful. Nothing in the world can ever replace it.
Generally on Sundays you don't have anything planned, excursions or anything like that, so that's the best time to do stuff like this, go to the market.
Here we are in Centreville du Caen. It's towards the end of our 6 weeks here, so we're getting ready for a little soiree that they hold tonight to say goodbye to everybody in Caen. It's been a really amazing experience, and it's bittersweet to go because we're all very homesick at this point, but we also are sad because we're leaving France, and it's been such an amazing experience here.
You have to be a little bit so that